हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू क्रिएटिव मेडिसिन। इन दिस लेक्चर वी विल लर्न अबाउट
Now, the drug Timolol is actually the drug of choice in primary open angle glaucoma, and it is the first line agent. Okay, Timolol is actually, it is a first line agent, not the drug of choice. The drug of choice for primary open angle glaucoma is PGF2 analogs like bimetoprost or PGF2 analogs are the drug of choice for primary open angle glaucoma. The side effects of Timolol are it can result in hypoglycemia, bradycardia, or it can cause impotence in the patient. Then we have betaxolol. Betaxolol is actually a beta blocker of choice in glaucoma in a patient with asthma. In patient with asthma, if he has glaucoma, then we can give this betaxolol.
Thank you, and thank you for watching.